I would say ROI, or return on investment, to a city is more data related than anything. And we're able to really utilize a lot of our technology out there. And again, the infrastructure that we already have is going to be able to be used within a lot of the reports that we're sort of pulling out for counselors and you know, the public when they sort of are asking, are bike lanes even being used? The city has invested quite a bit on new bicycle lanes throughout the city. The metrics was always hard to tell. So again, with our cameras already being out there, we've been sort of being able to provide that data to our transportation infrastructure group as well as our roads group to prove that, yes, these bike lanes are actually being used. It was a good investment to the city. It's only growing. We're able to show those metrics that it's growing, especially with a lot of the rideshare programs going around in the city with scooters and bicycles now. It's a big part of the city now. When money's spent, they want to see the value in it. And we've shown that, again, not utilizing our IoT devices or data devices to be able to collect that data and at the same time keep people safe and secure in the city. It's a great feeling to be able to ensure that the public is safe and secure, and at the same time to be able to provide data and ROI to that is, again, just a huge bonus to us. And it just gives us another reason to actually be here and do this type of work. When we were choosing camera standards, the multi-sensor came up multiple times just due to the fact that not only is it going to be able to help us with obviously the security functions, its original purpose, but at the same time we're going to have multiple views to be able to utilize video analytics on as well.
One of the things I thought was pretty amazing is using an access camera to monitor the river for the water levels. We had the floods in 2015 and it was pretty devastating to the city. So anything that we can do, you know, to leverage the security or any other network to help mitigate something like that is pretty important.
Water services is a great one. They wanted to monitor the water levels of the river, and what they were doing was basically hiring interns and getting them to basically run the river and just sort of jot down on a notepad what the water levels were pretty much on a daily basis. So we've helped them with that process now utilizing the cameras. We gave access to all water services to any of the camera views sort of looking at the river, and we're now collecting data sort of based on some easy you know, operational changes, and we're saving money now for water services as well, right? So it plays a huge part. It makes people's lives easier in terms of not having to drive out to site and jot something down, as well as being able to grab that data pretty much instantaneously at any time of day has really helped us as well.